Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to see the bumper vacancy notification guys for the graduate peoples, for the diploma and for the 12th standard candidates. So there are a permanent teachers recruitment notification. Total 4080 vacancies are there and these vacancies are announced from the state government. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that The Unacademy is providing the complete course for the UGC NET Paper 1 as well as the Paper 2 Electronic Science, and the details regarding this course is provided at the end of this video. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator for the subject NTA UGC NET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. I started one Facebook account guys, so and I provided this link in the description box of this video, so please join into this group. So here the group name is Your Mentor, just same as this YouTube channel name. So in this group also, here all the advertisements regarding the assistant professor, teachers and the PhD notifications I posted here. So you will get, or else you will be having a look on all the posts at a glance here. Okay, so join into this group that I provided the link in the description box. And now while coming to the present content of the video, it is Teachers Recruitment Board, Tripura. So you can see that 27th November 2020, online applications are invited with effect from 1st December 2020 to 8th December 2020. So from Indian nationals having the permanent residence in Tripura, for selection to the following posts under Elementary Education Directorate, Education School Department, Government of Tripura, all posts are permanent and period of probation is 2 years. The category wise vacancy position is as follows. So coming to the undergraduate teachers for classes 1 to 5, the total 1725 vacancies are there, and as per the caste category also the vacancies are divided here. And coming to the graduate teachers for classes 6 to 8, total 2116 vacancies are there. So while coming to the minimum educational qualification for the undergraduate teachers, senior secondary with at least 50% and 2 years diploma in elementary education, and senior secondary with at least 50% here, or this one or this one, 45% and 2 years diploma in elementary education, and here few rules are given here. So I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video. You may carefully check down for the accurate details. Senior secondary with at least 50% of marks and 4 year bachelor of elementary education. Senior secondary with at least 50% and 2 years diploma in education, or graduate and 2 year diploma in elementary education, or graduation with at least 50% of marks and bachelor of education, or senior secondary with at least 50% of marks, or graduation and passed Tripura teachers eligibility test paper 1 and obtained certificate issued by the TRBT. These are the things guys. And coming to the graduate teacher, the graduation and 2 year diploma in elementary education, graduation with at least 50% of marks and bachelor in education, or graduation with at least 45% of marks and bachelor in education in accordance with the NCTE, or senior secondary with at least 50% of marks and 4 years bachelor in elementary education, or senior secondary with at least 50% of marks and 4 years BA, BSc, EED or BAED or BSED, or graduation with at least 50% of marks and bachelor in education, or graduation and past Tripura teachers eligibility test paper 2 and obtained certificate issued by the TRBT. And the relaxation is also provided here, and age up to 40 years as on 27 November 2020. The relaxation depends upon the caste category guys. Okay, so these are the details. And coming to the pay scales for undergraduate, 16,050 fixed per month, being 75% of the basic pay, and graduate teachers 20,475. So procedure for online application submission, okay, online submission of application is given here. So you may go through all these details very clearly. And the next one is Teachers Recruitment Board Tripura prospectus come instruction selection test for the graduate teacher. So online applications are invited with effect from 1st December 2020 to 8th December 2020 for selection test of a graduate teacher from Indian nationals having the permanent residence in Tripura for selection of candidates and the recruitment as graduate teacher in the Secondary Education Department, Government of Tripura. And here the graduate teacher, the total 175 vacancies are there. Okay, and options are also given here, option 1, 2 and 3. And important notes are also given here. So you may check down all these details carefully. So I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. And the minimum essential qualification, graduate or postgraduate from recognized university with at least 50% marks, or post-graduation and bachelor B.Ed. from National Council for Teacher Education. Okay. And graduate or postgraduate from recognized university with at least 45% of marks in either graduation or postgraduation and B.Ed. is required, or 4 years of B.A.E.D. or B.Sc.ED. from any National Council of for Teacher Education recognized institution. Okay, so these are the things given, guys. So you may carefully check down. And the next one, what I want to show you is that, yeah, for postgraduate teachers. So here, based upon the subject wise, the vacancies are mentioned. So you may carefully check down this one. So all these PDFs I will provide in the description box of this video for your reference purpose. Okay, so please go through this one for the accurate details. Anyhow, they mentioned for the permanent residence of Tripura. Okay, so that means I think outside state are not allowed. Okay, so but anyhow, please once check all the details clearly. And for more notification, please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So please listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to the those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I am going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I am going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So these are the different subscription plans, guys. That means for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So depending upon your goal, that means when you want to write the exam, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans that it is showing on your screens. But one thing is that if you are planning to take the subscription plan for both paper 1 as well as for the electronic science, then use my referral code, that is Aswini K, right? So it is my referral code, guys, ASWINIK, and you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay, so it is the information that I want to deliver from this video through my channel. And if you want to know about the previous courses feedbacks, that you can click down here. So these are all the dedications given by the previous batch students. So you may check down the different feedbacks here. Okay, so the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the 2021. So both the UGC NET paper 1 and the electronic science, so both these two course will definitely helpful to you to crack the JRF. Fine, guys. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next sessions. And all the best, guys. Thank you very much.